looking at the largest single development in the Bronx, worth $950 million. Brookfield Properties, worth $24.5 billion, exploiting construction workers in the COVID-19 pandemic. Workers working here for $15 an hour, laborers without health care and benefits. New Yorkers deserve better. You tell me, this is not what we want. The Bronx deserves better.